Hi, I'm Michael, and we're going to unbox some toys this morning. At ito po ang toy na LBX na ito from Bandai, and it's worth 400 now sa Toy Town Market. I don't know if same silang price sa Shopee or Lazada nila, but I don't know, nakalimutan ko, but as far as I remember, that Toy Town Glorieta, Shopee yata, or Lazada, and Toy Town dun sa Alabang, is either Toy Town Alabang or Toy Town Glorieta is either Shopee or Lazada, and yung Toy Town Market sa FB. So, ito yung nakita ko kahapon sa aking hunt bago umuwi from work. Nakita ko to. It's worth 400 pesos. And yan man handmade. Like, para siyang tawag doon? Gundam. So, yan yung tsura niya. So, meron pa sana akong bibiliin, but masyadong nang mahal eh. Kasi marami nang nabili. Yan yung gilid niya. And this is the other side. So, tingnan natin. Unbox natin. So, yun. Boom. So, these are sealed products. Kumakita niya, parang model kit lang talaga siya. Sticker sheet. The pieces, the screws. And, ayan. So, parang, ano to, parang HG. Na Gundam. Ito yung stand. May kasama siyang stand. And other armor and weapon. And, meron siyang, tawag dito, manual. Tingnan natin yung manual. Ayan. Aside from the manual, ito yung sa baba na. So, siguro may significance itong box na to kasi parang may mga pwede mong gamitin playmat or panglaro. So, anyway, ito siya. LBX Icaros Zero from Bandai. Ito yung nagustuhan ko eh. Kaya nabili ko eh. And yan. Ito yung manual niya. Okay naman. Okay, parang Gundam lang talaga rin siya. Kasi Bandai rin naman siya. So, old product ni Bandai kasi red. Ano pa siya eh. So, yan yung mga... Tingnan natin isa-isa para mas sa mga mag-aano. Yan. Yan. So, ito yung counting niya. And this is the first part. Paano ba? Yan. Okay. Second part or second page. Third page. Fourth page. Fifth page. Then yung likod. Tingnan natin yung likod. So, may yan yung ano niya. And may parang comics. Parang SD lang ng dating. And some information and last instruction para sa stand. Yan. And this one. Oops, sorry. Yeah. All right. So, tingnan natin maigi yung ibang parts. Okay, yun, balik natin. Tingnan natin yung parts na nabuksan na natin kasi nabuksan naman natin na. Yan. Oh, maganda pala eh. This is the weapon blade or some clear parts. Maganda rin naman pala yung quality niya. Here's the PC or mga joints. So far, so good. Walang damage. Kasi usually, diba, nagsisale either gusto na lang tanggalin yung product or may mga problema yung product or damaged product na siya. So, yeah. So far, okay naman siya. So that's the unboxing of this LBX Icaros Zero. Hope to build it with Andre. Wala lang si Andre ngayon. So ito yung isa sa mga nabili ko kahapon. Ito pa, nabili ko to isa. Itong ID Lace sa Worship Generation sa Market. Na it's a cool one. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, the new creation has come, the old has gone, the new has come. And 2 Corinthians 5:17 nakalagay. And comes with this paper bag. 198 or 195 yata, nakalimutan ko na. So, yan. Siyempre, di na nakalimutan, bumili pa ng bagong ETB ng Pokemon Go. And this will be sealed na. Isa sa mga sealed product namin. And I bought it from 3,095 pero nabawasan ng 100 kasi cash. So, 2,995 na lang yan. Alright. So, thank you for joining and please watch kasi may parating kaming bagong executor, Alohan executor box and yung Squirtle na pin collection box to open and look for that Radiant Charizard and Radiant Blastoise. After nun, wala na. Hindi na ako magbubukas. Tama na. So, thank you for watching. Ako po si Michael. May God bless you. Stay safe. And maraming salamat. Please like and share na rin po. And subscribe. Bye.